Diwali is a festival of lights. It is one of the biggest festivals celebrated mainly in India. Diwali brings happiness, joy, peace, health, wealth, success, and prosperity to one's life. Diwali is also known as Deepavali, falls during the month of October or November. It is celebrated after 20 days of the Dashera festival. The word Deepavali is a Hindi word that means an array of lamps. Diwali is celebrated in honor of Lord Ramchandra. As per Hindu mythology, it is believed that on this day, Lord Ram returned to Ayodhya along with his wife Sita, brother Lakshman and Hanuman after 14 years of exile. During this exile period, he fought with demons and the demon king Ravan, who was the powerful ruler of Lanka. On Rama's return, the people of Ayodhya lit diyas to welcome him and celebrate his victory. Since then, Diwali is celebrated to declare the victory of good over evil. Diwali is a festival of lights, and on this day, almost every house and street is decorated with lamps and lights. People clean their houses, decorate them with diyas, lamps, rangoli, and children burst firecrackers on this day. People also worship Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha on the eve of Diwali. It is an old belief that Goddess Lakshmi visits people's houses on Diwali's night to bless them. Some Hindus believe Diwali to be the start of a new year. The festival is usually celebrated for 3 days. The first day is called Dhanteras, on which there is a tradition to buy new items, especially ornaments. The next days are to celebrate Diwali when people burst crackers and adorn their houses. There is also tradition to meet your friends and families and exchange gifts. Lots of sweets and Indian specialties are prepared on this occasion. Diwali festival gives us message of love, friendship and brotherhood. So on Diwali, we should give new clothes, sweets and money to the needy persons so that they can also enjoy this festival. Diwali is an important festival for everyone because it gives people happiness and blessings. On this day, people leave bad habits and adopt good habits. May the light of Diwali fill your home with the light of joy and happiness. On this great day, I wish you a happy Diwali.